Question. What did the apostles say to the idolaters at Lystra?
Answer. We preach unto you that you should turn from these vanities unto the living God, which made heaven, and earth, and the sea, and all things that are therein. Acts 14. 15. See also Rev 10. 6. 14. 6. 7.